Hey folks, it's Joe here. Some of my developer friends still ask me this question. What exactly is Dragonfly? Well, Dragonfly is a modern, multi-threaded, shared nothing, drop-in replacement for Redis. Let's break that down. First of all, Dragonfly is a drop-in replacement for Redis. This means that if you have a Dragonfly server instance running, you can connect to it using tools that already exist in the Redis ecosystem, like Redis CLI, Redis Insight, TinyRDM, another Redis Desktop Manager, and so on and so forth. Once connected, you can start using Redis commands right away. In your code, the existing Redis client libraries can be used seamlessly with Dragonfly as well. Now let's talk about the multi-threaded and shared nothing architecture. Dragonfly is multi-threaded, but in Dragonfly, each key is managed by one and only that one thread. This ensures efficiency and performance. On top of that, we also have a lightweight transactional framework to ensure atomicity. This architecture allows Dragonfly to fully utilize multi-core servers, handle high workloads and complex operations smoothly. On a single beefy machine, Dragonfly is able to handle millions of operations per second and up to 1 terabyte of in-memory data. So basically, Dragonfly scales vertically first, and it would only require clustering at an extremely high scale. This results in a way simpler operational model and a more reliable system. Finally, let's talk about why Dragonfly is considered modern. Just one example, in Redis, the sorted set data type is backed by a lower level data structure called skip list. While efficient, the memory overhead can be quite high. As you can see here, in order to store the actual data, additional layers of nodes are needed to maintain the structure and search speed for the skip list. In Dragonfly, we have switched to a more advanced B+tree-based implementation for sorted set. This reduces memory overhead and improves performance. Based on our benchmarks, when using 800,000 sorted sets, each of them storing more than 128 elements, we observed Dragonfly having 4 to 5 times more throughput than Redis. Memory-wise, we also observed up to a 40% reduction when using Dragonfly. Besides, Dragonfly also natively supports complex data types like JSON and search indexes without additional modules or extensions. It can also run in memcached mode if that's what you need. So there you have it. Dragonfly is a powerful, efficient, and modern alternative to Redis, designed to integrate seamlessly into your existing workflows while providing significant performance benefits and cost reductions. Join our active open source community using the links in the description below. Thanks for watching and happy coding. See you next time.